Welcome to Cape Town's most luxury off-grid cabin. In this video, I'll be giving you guys a full cabin tour and showing you what you can expect when traveling and staying here at WOLWEHOEK Reserve. This cabin is only 2.5 hours outside of Cape Town City, making it a glamping haven. I'm going to show you exactly why this cabin is fully booked for the next 4 months. I'm going to take you guys back to how this holiday all started. Good day, guys. I am Trav Springer. If you are new here, I am a South African YouTuber with a love for travel and adventure. Right now, we're on our way to WOLWEHOEK Private Reserve. Joining me over here is Camilla Carrera, and we have around a 30-minute drive along this windy mountain road. This is proper 4x4ing, guys. Welcome to WOLWEHOEK Private Reserve. This place is absolutely exceptional. We are glamping for 2 nights here, completely off-grid. Are you guys ready for a full tour? This is Cape Town's most in-demand glamping holiday. Before I jump into the tour, I just want to say a massive thank you for the support on this channel. And if there's anything that I can do to help guide you on your journey to South Africa or the things to do in Cape Town, then reach out in the comments. I'd love to chat with you. Let's give you a full tour of what this one bedroom off-grid private reserve has to offer. Come on in, guys. This is the entrance. As you walk in, you are greeted with this natural yet luxury design. Making your way over to the master bedroom, nature right at our doorstep. This is the view pretty much from your bed. Being off-grid can be extremely comfortable when you are prepared. Seems like WOLWEHOEK has done just that with all the little gadgets that we might need. This morning coffee is for sure gonna hit differently. Nothing quite like a coffee out in nature. We also have this fridge that is great for storing our meat and vegetables because we are gonna be brining and making pizzas and a lot of good food. Now I'm gonna show you one of the highlights of WOLWEHOEK cabin. This is by far my most favorite feature. Come look at the bathroom. You're gonna feel like $1 million after bathing here, no doubt. I can just see myself. This is heaven. Literally, look at that view. Coming outside of the cabin, we have this outdoor shower. What's so special about that? The stars out here are going to be exceptional because we're the only ones out here. That's the beauty of being off-grid. The light pollution is zero. This is going to be special. I think I'm going to have like 10 showers a day. I don't know if that's a little bit rude. When you have a shower with a view like this, it's pretty hard not to. We're going to go back inside the cabin. I am going to show you one of WOLWEHOEK's most beautiful features. It is this incredible, I can't say it, come, let's go show you. Come look out here, guys. WOLWEHOEK has made a 20 meter custom made hammock that runs entirely across the side of the tent for you to sit on, relax, and just enjoy the outdoors. What's another unique feature at WOLWEHOEK? Let me show you. Here we have a braai facility along with a custom pizza oven. What? We get to make pizza. Now, they have given us and supplied us with all the necessary equipment that we might need. We just had to bring our food. You guys might throw some shade in the comments later when you see what my ingredients are for my pizza. So stick around. I want to see what you guys have on yours. If we make our way down to the bottom of the property, we have something extremely special that all couples are going to go insane for. So this, my friends, is a private, hot or cold, wood-powered jacuzzi hot tub. If you look around, we have 360 degree views. There are some hiking trails in this area. We will for sure be going for a little hike or a run. It's now time to sit back and enjoy what might just be my top glamping cabin that I've ever visited in my entire life. Hope you guys enjoy my travel vlog. To stay here at this off-grid cabin, you're looking at around $200 per night.
Cheers. We are having scrambled egg, beans, and cherry tomatoes. And later, we are going to be indulging in some homemade pizza.
Gymming outdoors in nature is extremely easy. There's no distractions, and the views are incredible. So your motivation levels are just that little bit more increased. Gotta get yourself out to the gym, guys. It's important. If you don't want to be at the gym, go out into nature, do some yoga. Just get the heart pumping and the blood moving. It's really, really healthy for you. How was your yoga session?
Oh, it was amazing.
In the middle of the day when it gets a little bit too hot to be outside in nature, the perfect thing to do is just to relax, unwind, get a journal or a book maybe, and just take in all the sounds of nature while just catching up on life and maybe jotting down some future ideas, visions, dreams, goals, whatever it is, or just get lost in that new book that you're reading. Anyways, it is the perfect place for an afternoon
siesta.
Rude. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna have a little afternoon nap. I will see you when I wake up. It's 2 p.m. I've just woken up from my nap. I'm about to go for a little run now and maybe a small little hike. You can see some smoke just behind me over here. We have the hot tub jacuzzi warming up. There are leopards in this area. So some of the wildlife that you can see out here include baboons, leopards, rock dusties. We saw an eagle this morning. That was special. Hundreds of hectares all to yourself. Just gonna start climbing, I think, straight up here. You do need to be careful. And you can easily slip and fall. There is no signal out here. The closest signal spot is around a 20 minute drive back along the 4x4 road. I've just seen the bungalow all the way out there. A little bit scary. Know your limits. If you're not an experienced climber, please do not try this. Okay, it is time to head back down. I'm a little bit hot and sweaty now. I think that jacuzzi pool is going to be perfect. Probably a nice lukewarm temperature. You can sit back. It's going to be like a hot spring, I guess. Have been sitting here all afternoon indulging in some very tasty watermelon. There is one thing left to do. Jump back up to the fire pit and get making our very own homemade pizzas. If you guys have enjoyed this video so far, I would really appreciate if you could just smash the like button. It really does help with the algorithm, and when you're starting out, it's not so easy. Waiting for the coals to cool off, and then that pizza is going on the fire and we're gonna be eating like kings and queens. If I could recommend one thing, guys, it's just to make sure to get outside into nature, whether that's glamping, camping, hiking, going to the beach, or just taking a walk in the park. Bon appetit, guys. This is a masterpiece. Banana, pineapple, mozzarella, and ostrich bourbons. You. Okay, a little bit crunchy. I think I might just eat the top part. Some aren't burnt though. See, this one is perfect. I'm quite proud of this one. Okay, this one's delicious. It's time to hit the bed. It's been a long day. Good morning, guys. This is our last day at WOLWEHOEK Cabin.
If you have not seen by now, this place is absolutely perfect for content. Here's a little recap of some of the photos that we've taken during our stay.
Now, I often run giveaways on Instagram. If you love travels and adventure, then make sure to follow here and you could be joining me on my next one. So next week I will be visiting a cabin called Springsteen, and if you guys are enjoying these off-grid unique Airbnb tours and things to do in certain areas, then please make sure to subscribe down below. Your support means the world to me. Goodbye, my neighbors. I will see you guys in the next video. Couple more to drown the pain. No, I'm not alright. I'm not gonna lie. I give up my life. I have you in my life. Maybe in and out of life. It'd be just you and I. And I never stop loving you.